Alexander Khokhlachev. An emergency call up because the Bruins didn't have enough healthy forwards in just his second NHL game, first of this season, a chance to send Boston home happy. He scores! The kid wins it for Boston in the shootout, and the Bruins come from 0-2 down in the third to beat the Blue Jackets.
I think he's welcome.
A lot of confidence. You get into a number of arguments about the shootout and a skills competition and so on, but hey, it's part of the NHL, and it means extra points, and it means position and standings. It means playoff spots. They're huge. The kid gets called up. It's a difficult situation. It's a challenge to step right in for David Krejci. But then you get into a situation where you can end it in the shootout. Wow, great performance, not only by Khokhlachev in that instance right there, but Svedberg. After a couple of goals that, you know, you get a piece of and find yourself down 2-0. That performance in the shootout was tremendous in the Bruins. Jack, you called it. Down 2-0 going into the third and win the hockey game.
So, Dale, if